What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. After dropping 2 points in a 3-3 draw with WBA, Chelsea will be aiming to return to winning ways in the Premier League when they host Crystal Palace at their Stamford Bridge. The Blues are eager to impress in their first London derby of the season, and no doubt, they will stick to their attacking style of play against Palace. Tammy Abraham, who found the net in the draw with the Baggies, is widely expected to lead the line for the hosts. Ziyech and Pulisic remain on the sidelines with injury, but Frank Lampard has a number of top-class players to choose from as the club chiefs did well to reinforce the squad in the summer transfer window. The Eagles, on the other hand, have been having their ups and downs at the start of the season. Roy Hodgson's troops, though, experienced all sorts of problems at the back in a 2-1 loss to Everton, and given the number of injured defenders in the away team, home win should be considered prediction. 2-1.